Happy Friday, everybody. This is a Busch Gardens junkie and his wife.
Hi.
And we're trying out a Friday again. It's been 2 weeks. Supposedly spring break is over and done with, but today is supposedly grad night. So I did see some looks like high school graduates, but we're gonna go over there to cheetah hunt and Cobra's Curse and Montu, and then we're gonna go over to the Serengeti Outpost and check out all about our hippo insider tour. Cheetahs are out, but not too active. Oh, isn't that cute? That looks like that's in shape. They look young. They're only a year and a half old or so. Hi. Oh, maybe you guys can tell me. But yeah, that did appear to be Dash and Chase. The newborns. Well, not quite newborn anymore. We watch them grow up. Cute little kitties. The elevator is apparently broken down, so we actually came up a different way today. We came up through the quick queue, and if you notice, we're right here. So stay tuned for an interesting ride. If you guys think about it, this is kind of a behind the scenes tour.
Please stand behind.
Thanks to Christian here.
The gates are now closed.
We're holding the Christian like that. God.
Watch your step as you access your left, taking all. Thank you and enjoy the day here at
Busch Gardens. Hi, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. And here we go!
Oh, I hate that feeling!
Well, it doesn't look like the parking lot's filled up yet. Whoa! And she's taunting me! Thank you.
I had to hold on to my glasses because I forgot to put the things on.
You forgot to put your stuff on?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow, his eyes turn green too.
Huh. I didn't notice that.
I saw the big okay. Alrighty. Oh. Yeah, you need the keys.
Please stand behind the white line.
I'm gonna sneak up this way.
Wanna be the first person?
Really?
Yeah, people are trying to go.
Well, actually, I'm gonna take a look in there. But I know I have to pay for the behind the scenes tour for that one.
Yeah.
When?
COVID thing starts to clear out.
Well, hopefully Iron Wazzy opens up before that.
Please.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much, Christian. Okay. Yeah, just go through the line. Okay, guys, we're in the handicap section for Cobra's Curse. They did open up. We're in train 1, car 2. And we staggered it out, so we're in both corners. Let's see how this makes this puppy spin. I like your hair. You changed it up. You put the... Yeah. How are you doing today? Hoping this will spin. DJ! love to see a ladder down there. Not at the end, but it did spin. We got to ride on Cobra's Curse, Montu, and Cheetah Hunt. And we're coming up to see our pengies over here. Our good old tuxedo birds. And see how they're doing today. So cute. And on to the Serengeti outpost. You got the Nairobi train station over there. And behind it, Falcon Fury. The animal connections. And yes, we have to watch out for the American white ibis. They are all over the place over here.
All right, we're at the train station. We're almost there. It'll be like 5-10 minutes. All right.
You're gonna check out and see if our tortoise friends Big Al, or Big Jim, and Bubba. There is. Let's see.
Okay, bye.
There's one of them. Hi, Bubba. How you doing, Bubba? Yeah, that looks like big. That looks like Bubba.
Oh. Is it on good? Yeah, I gotta just start recording. See, that's the thing about this park that they don't allow in SeaWorld. I mean, in Universal.
What?
Cameras.
Oh.
You know, make sure you guys are zoomed in so you can see everything. It to her. All right. Where's the camera at? And there's one there. There's one there. Yep, there we go. Right there, on the behind the flag.
Oh, okay.
And then this one is hiding over here.
I just don't have to lose my lunch.
Oh, now you say something about it.
You just ate.
Well, don't think about it.
I would really suck if I did.
And getting our mind off of losing our lunch, we just had our lunch down there at Dragonfire. And just behind Dragonfire, you can see our the lawn ornament.
Wow, it's cloudy out there.
Yeah. Yeah, and higher than Sheikra. And higher than Falcon Spirit. I mean, Iron Gwazi. And. Blah! 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 Yeah! Okay, please drop us. Now! 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 Yeehaw!
Oh!
Yeah.
Ugh.
Every single break, we're gonna stop.
Why?
Except for that break, we didn't stop at that break.
As your car comes to a complete stop, gather all personal belongings. Watch your step as you exit to the right and down the ramp. Thank you, and enjoy your day at Busch Gardens.
He definitely looks like he's enjoying this shade. It's almost like he knows he's on camera. So yes, we're on the Congo River Rapids. It's been closed for 2 or 3 months. But we finally found it open, and it's kind of warm today, so.
Yeah.
Should be a good day.
Need a cool down.
And the first bump with a spin.
Okay, you don't have to detail the whole thing here, please.
Whoa!
Need the whole detail.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God!
But I probably should put my wallet in my front pocket.
Yeah, before it gets soaked.
Oh my God.
Was he talking to us?
Yeah.
Oh. It's gonna bump and we're gonna spin again.
Yeah, we're gonna get what?
Oh! Ooh, that was good. Uh-oh.
Man, that's the
it got those jacks. No, it's spinning too fast. We're gonna get it. It's spinning too fast. We're gonna get it. Still hazy out. Yeah. Yeah. Nope. Go. I don't know if you guys asked for this, but guess what? You're gonna get it anyway. A ride POV of Air Grover. Thank you.
Who had fun? Nobody? Nobody had fun?
Yay!
Who had fun?
The big kids had fun!
Wow, y'all!